Wow. Well, I actually got some good sleep. I feel really good today. Today's probably gonna be a really great day. I can feel it. Alright. Alright. How should I start today? You know, what should I do? Maybe I should go on Twitter. What the fuck? What happened to my mouse? The hell, why isn't it working? It won't move! God damn it, what the hell? Craig! Craig, you think you're so funny?
What do you ever want, Yelber? The day has literally just started.
Yeah, you know, that's definitely what you should be saying and not me!
What do you mean by that?
Yeah, Craig, you think you're so funny, huh, April Fools?
Oh, that got you!
Shut up!
Gotcha, dude!
I was tired, I didn't even have my coffee yet!
I'm so glad!
Shut up, unperfectness!
I love pissing you off, your burst the greatest!
Yeah, you love pissing me off!
It's even funner to piss you off than Charmander and Yoshi, I'll
Yep, everyone loves pissing me off!
Oh, wait, Yelbert, speaking of that, never mind, I think I got something for you.
Yeah, Craig, I believe you, especially on a day like this. What the hell is that?
I got you something, Yelber. I just kind of feel bad, I guess. This is Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, the full movie.
Oh my god, Craig, are you joking?
Yeah, I know how much you love this movie, so I got you a gift.
I do.
You can have it.
Yeah, Craig, wait, this isn't a prank, like that's literally Revenge of the Sith?
Yeah, it's on a blank DVD.
Craig, how the hell did you know I was missing my DVD for that movie?
Well, you can have it.
Hell yeah! I'm gonna watch this! I'm gonna watch it! Oh my gosh, I can't wait to get to the Order Execute Order 66 part! Yeah. Gosh, can't wait to insert this disc! Okay, what is it? Craig, does that look like it? If that's broken, Craig, it's all you're paying for it!
Well, why'd you do all that? I just rickrolled you.
You just rickrolled my ass!
Yep. Gotcha, diamond god! Gilbert Stone! Are you crazy, Yelbert? It was just a harmless prank!
Get the hell out of my room, Craig!
Oh my god!
I just wanted to see Obi-Wan Kenobi say it's over, Anakin!
What should we do today, Yoshi?
I don't know, Charmander, but be aware that it's April Fool's Day!
Yeah, I know. We have to be careful, and no one tricks us with those dangerous pranks!
Just letting you know, Craig, yeah, his favorite day is April Fool's Day!
Oh, don't even get me started on Craig, he always pranks us!
Well, Yoshi, I have one question for you. Why are you still blue?
What, Charmander? I don't know how to get this blue stuff off of me, so thanks a lot!
Whatever, it's kind of funny, actually. I'm not gonna tell you how to get rid of it, actually, right for now.
Shut up!
I think it's too funny.
Shut the hell up!
Especially that April Fool's Day.
Charmander, don't make me punch you.
Yeah, Yoshi, you're not even stronger than Yellowbird.
Could you guys just get the hell out of the way? I want to watch some TV here.
But this is our side.
Get the fuck out of the way, Charmander!
Okay, fine.
Actually, wait, Charmander, look! You're annoying, but you could stay. Yoshi, you're really, like, you need to go, man. You're still blue, too, what the hell?
Come on! It's not that hard to get rid of it!
Like, don't tell him how to, it's too funny.
Yeah, it kind of is, Stormy, I'll give you that.
Well, I'm sorry, Yoshi, but it's too funny.
Yo, I hate you!
Charmander.
What do you ever want to watch anyway?
I get to choose what we watch. You know what? I don't know.
Just grab the controller, it's over there.
Alright, Charmander. So I get to decide what we watch.
Okay.
Alright.
What the heck?
Huh? Charmander, what?
What is there?
Charmander, this is serious. Pay attention. Charmander! Oh my gosh, Charmander, we have to tell Mario.
We're gonna die.
What the hell?
We're gone. I'm too young to die.
Yeah, who the hell cares about that? What about me?
I'm too young to die.
Yeah. What about me?
What do you mean, what about you? You make everything about yourself.
Charmander, look at me. I'm freaking beautiful. Do you expect me to freaking want to die?
Oh my gosh, who cares about that? You're only gonna act like that in a situation like that.
Charmander, do you think the aliens are gonna think I'm so perfect that they're not even gonna try to do anything to me?
No, it's just serious. The aliens are gonna
invade us.
We're all gonna die.
Charmander, I heard some things that aliens do, and if it's correct, then it's not pretty.
You know, I'm scared of aliens.
Are you kidding me?
Yep, that's Craig! That's Craig for you! No, Craig, get over here!
Wow, Craig, you're so messed up. Yeah, it was pretty funny. You guys look like chickens.
Chicken! A chicken!
Buck off, you're scared of aliens, we get it.
Yep, I get it, I get the heart!
Yeah, Yellowbird. Yeah, you actually look like a chicken.
Craig, don't make me strangle you, alright?
You're trying, whatever.
You know, you're really...
I didn't even realize Charlie was scared of it, too. Wow, we got two chickens over here. That's two birds and one stone.
Shut the hell up!
Wow, Craig. No, I can't handle any of this right now.
It's so funny. You should pat me on the back.
I'll freaking smack you in the face.
Well, anyway, Yelber, I'll be going now. But just stay far from my brains. It's too funny.
No, he deserves this. Craig deserves this. Craig! Craig! Craig!
Say the magic word!
What's the magic word?
You know what it is.
Please!
Yes!
Fucking dick.
Alright, what do you want?
Craig!
You need my help to lift this for you?
Shut the hell up!
Yeah, because you're weak.
Craig, hey, look at an unexpected package arrived in the mail for you.
How original. Let me guess, when I open this, some freaking spring with a pie is going to hit me in the face.
Nope.
Well, is there a scary clown hiding in this box?
Nope.
Then what is it?
Craig, just fucking open it.
Right there. You know, I really don't like unboxing channels on YouTube.
I don't care, Craig!
Alright, fine. What? Oh, ha ha. Very funny. What is some kind of joke, Yelber? What the hell?
Shut the hell up, Craig! Yeah, April Fools!